Hey yo, KirbyMercury here, welcome back to Darq. This is most likely the final episode. Let's just get on with it. Not that I may have came across as let's get over it. And that kind of freaked me out a little, but probably not as bad as it would have if I wasn't adjusting my volume on the. I was adjusting my computer volume on the keyboard. So I wasn't really looking, but I was. And yeah, freaked me out a little. Okay, I was kind of anticipating this section to be the most freaky. Not like I'm really super prone to jump scares or anything. Okay, we need power, so we're gonna go over here. But like, I guess I'm probably like on the slightly less than average for jump scares. Especially when you see them coming. I'm assuming we have to go back there. Just want to kind of look over the area first. It has been a few days since I played the game, so let me remember the controls. This is a maze. I like that. Assuming the wood plank has nothing to do with that, okay. Get me out of here, please. Yeah, let's just explore the first one first. That opened that, so we should leave it open because assuming that's the smart thing to do. Grab the compass. Can I walk on this wall? Yes, I can. But I can't walk. Yeah. I guess we'll just go. Kind of buckle you when there's so many options, but yeah, we'll just start at the end and work our way back. So we got, let's take this. What is it? Magnet. Okay, that was the other puzzle. This is witness style puzzle. I can see that. Okay, apparently no. I mean, hold on. Let's see. Why did my camera? Definitely not where I thought that was gonna take me. This guy is gonna get mad at me, so I'm. Not too freaked out. You learned how to sneak in the last episode. Strange key. I am curious to see what he does if he catches me, but fine, I'll do it. I'm not even gonna restart that section. Alrighty. Yeah, I just wanted to see what he can do. Okay, oh, we don't have the fucking item. Really didn't see that coming. Oh. go back any further, so let's go forward again. I'm assuming this isn't the strange key spot. Gotta try it anyways. Get me out. Okay, nothing goes in there. Okay, that... We must put the thing in there, and then we slide it along the tracks. Oh, I just, for a second, forgot what that switch did, but we're okay. We're good to go. It's like one and no, we don't need that. But we can do this. And let's explore what that did. So probably want to close that gate so we can walk on the roof. Okay, all this does is... Oh, okay, so that let's just go down. So never mind. Gramophone man. Or tuba man. I don't really know when the safe time to walk is. He's facing me right now. So we'll probably want him to go back the other way. I like the shadows. I am curious to see what that man does to me as well. This is a strange key. Okay. Oh, okay, I didn't mean to. Stop that. I already found it, I don't need it. Fanfare. I don't really like it. Somebody wants something. Man, that guy's really annoying. I want stuff to line up. Shut up. Okay, let's just keep that there for now. This one. It's kind of hard to see. I don't know if I'm lining up the teeth or if I'm lining up these things. Those are lined up. Okay, like I said, I really don't know what I'm doing. It's kind of super annoying. They're so hard to see. I wish they were color-coded or something. It's just all one big blur. Okay. That helps when I do that, because I can see where they are. Far outside. That's not outside. Okay, those ones are lined up for sure. least those two. No, they all are. No, they aren't. Can you shut up? Well, there's only four positions. We have to do this puzzle. It's not just like... Cause, I mean, we could try coming back here later, and maybe we have to do something with it later. Cause it's just not clicking to me right now. Like I said, there's only four positions. These ones are lined up. These ones are not lined up. Oh, wait. Oh. I'll come back, I guess. We have to. Tell you right now, not very impressed with that man. Okay, just run. Okay, this is the strange key. Maybe that helps us. Let's just go all the way back to the beginning. Just so I remember what everything is. Okay. No. Oh, no. This will be like some kind of... Like, that's what we get from solving a puzzle. Will be the things that go there. That makes sense. This one, we need magnet. I think I can pull that off. Go top magnet, okay. Oh, you want bottom magnet to go away? Okay. Stop that. You want top magnet to go away. On magnet to go here. I don't know where I'm bringing it to be honest. And bottom magnet to go away. Go here. Okay. Oh, we just gotta line up all the lightning bolts. Okay. Didn't know that until now. It's looking good so far. Shoot, not looking good. Bottom magnet, go left. No. So, yeah, can't go now. And top magnet, go left. This one, go by. This one, go like this. And bottom, go left. That was a puzzle that made sense. Lighting is very nice. thought was kind of funny. This is... That's the farthest I can go there. But yeah, that was kind of funny. I don't really know the point of closing this door. I kind of get it, but I don't really. It still doesn't go in here. But it has something to do with it. I will remember that shit. Yeah, that's what you have to interact with. What was over here again? Yeah, that's where we got that thing. This... no, compass screw? Okay, that was... a little surprising, but yeah, I'm sure we're gonna do these. Let's see, where do we want to start? I guess we want to start here. Hold on. And does it really matter where? What's this one doing? Okay, hold on. Doesn't really matter. Yeah, this one. Oops. Is the middle stationary? Said that like I was asking somebody that's in the room with me. That's not the case. Okay, middle is stationary, I'm assuming. Yes. So that's a big hint. Don't put the screw right in the crack. Who knows what will happen. Okay, that gets it all the way to the far right. Okay, stop. Just seeing. Just checking out the options. Yeah, that's definitely it. Okay. I was doing the lines in my head. We want to go like this. It's a little disorienting. Park it there. And move it over here. And we're going to go. Easy enough. Is this gonna give me another hint? Oh, you bastard. Oh, I got you. I got you. So, one realization moment where I actually felt smart in this game. The other realization moment that I had in this game, I felt dumb because it was something that I should have known. You know, I should have really memorized. What happens when this guy gets me? You know, even after I did that, I still don't know what happened. Like, actually, no. Plus it seemed like I had to actually like ram into him before he could hit me. There's so many reasons people love this game, but... Oh, I didn't see that. But I don't know, it just feels not that engaging or something, I don't know. Like, I love the style. And the graphics are really nice, the sound design's decent. Well, we know what to do now. This thing goes here, and then we want to go viewer one. Oops. I don't know if it matters if it's right side up or shut down or not, but let's just stick with exactly what it is. Oops. But yeah. God damn it. Thank you. Now how do I do this again? Fudge! Okay, up and down. Toggle between the left and right to get out. So yeah, we want to make the key that shape. So that we can put it into the keyhole. Is that really the word? I don't know why I went up there. We really have to walk through this guy. Every time we're gonna change the key. And if I messed it up, it's gonna be sad. Goodbye, Trump boy. Now, where was that one? Sadly, cannot remember. Didn't think it was there. That's not the one. Give me. Oh, there it is. Okay. Really hope. Around the wall that time. Now we can go over here. What appears to be a torture chamber. Giant compass. That does use to generate power, I guess. Got ourselves another one of these. Wall would be thing. Okay, so I want this has to be here. Even though that makes we have to do it one step ahead of time. Maybe? Hold on. Because we have to kind of work our way. From the end. Just see if this makes a full connection. No. Not full connection, but. Go. This one doesn't change. I just want to see where this. Okay, I can come back. So this one never changes. So this one always has to be like this. Probably need to be like this for now. So I can move this one here. And then this one. Anyway, I'm a little bit lost. Because how do I move this one again? I don't know. Hold on. So I have two options. The wire half. Wire has to be there, I think. Hold on. Yeah. And then this one we have to go two, one, five. Has to be there. Somewhere, how do I get the last one? I mean, how do I get the one that I'm standing on? Oh! I didn't see there was the thing. Okay, so, or I did, but I wasn't thinking about it. This one's, okay, that's right. I think I could be wrong. We're trying it anyways. This one goes there. And I fudge that one up. Because I need to make this one up there. I think it's that one. I don't know what it is. Yes, it is. Okay, we're good to go. And then jump scare. Foot. Severed leg. Seb red leg. I think they would call it severed leg. Goodbye, friend. Those were jokes, by the way. But also, was the planet turned that off? Eh, whatever. Take our key back. We have to do some goddamn bullshit. But let's go double check the... how we want the key, which I don't remember. Okay. So basically three... big ball type thing. Ugh. I have to go back in this stupid thing. Like, I don't know. Is it supposed to be just to annoy him or something? Because he doesn't really pose a threat. Like, I know that he... I was probably kind of pointless. Like, I know he can attack you, but only if you run, like, directly. It just seems like... I don't know. Like, a waste of time and all. Come on. Good thing I didn't spend, like, 10 hours fucking trying to figure out the mystery of this. The only thing that gets me is... okay, whatever. It has to be like that. So I was gonna say the only thing that's gonna get me is a sentry. Well, that's... please. I'm gonna say, please tell me it's not going this way. I guess once he comes past me, I can go past him. It might have been the best. Think about it a little harder, but I already wasted too much time on that loser. Okay, let me put this in there. Please work. Please stop. Oh no! Hold on, what did that do? I know it opened that thing, but... Don't stump me. Oh, these are the keys to that. That didn't dawn on me until now, and that's very surprising that was a jump scare. I like this area. I still feel like there's possibly not secrets in this game. Please don't send me. Oh yeah, there was only two lakes, right? Yeah, okay. Please don't send me back to the key thing. Kick it. So this was... It wasn't really a troll, but also, did you see that animation? Very bad. So I don't feel really that comfortable. So he fucking chopped with the gun. That was like a knife. I don't know where I... Did I already fix the thing? I don't know. No. Okay, I was gonna say, I don't feel... I did see him back. I don't feel that comfortable saying negative things about the games that often because I don't work hard on this game and then yeah, I would feel bad for them. Bad about what I made. Especially if you can obviously tell that there's been a lot of work. But if this game it wasn't just like thrown together. There goes my body. Okay, so do we want to trigger this thing and then come back? Oh, your grand. Trumpet boy. Better get split. Oh no. Granny's mad. Don't try to... Never mind. I was gonna say, let's try to... preemptively not... Oh fuck. I thought I was past that part. Oh jeez. I like the skulls and the... Oh! No, I really couldn't see that. Yeah, once it crumbles, I guess we turn back around. Maybe it breaks and then we gotta go down. Like go back. And then go back. Some might call it doubling back. Zoomed out. It's gonna lead to something epic. We were in our brain. We were in our... It's up to... Or at least cat English. I think I'm still controlling the game? Yes, I am. I'm kind of looking for areas where you might want us to go. This is a little overly dramatic. That looks cool. I mean, okay. I take back what I just said, because it did lead up to this nice moment. I am controlling him, by the way. It's going very slowly. And now we exit the room. Slow. Okay, I double back on my contraction. Contracting my... This is over dramatic. It was. All these emotions. Deciding if the game is over dramatic enough. Okay, definitely over dramatic, because that ending pretty much went nowhere. But you gotta interpret it as he was overcoming. some inventory. I'm just the ultimate. I really am. It can just be a is this? Well, we know it's European, but or Scandinavian. No, I'm just gonna shut up. So I don't see if I can compare that. So I'm not named from Germany. So I'm from Iceland. Who knows? Eastern European. I never really looked into the game. I just seen that I like the art direction and decided to play it. I'm assuming Lennon is an Irish name. Now I feel like this is why you don't see bad things about people's art. Or unless they use that as a device. I'm gonna finish my thought before I leave. Like, I don't know, you could just be like, you said my game's bad? Well, dedicated to my father. Why would you do this to me? And then he wins. Anyways, that ended very goodbye. Thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe if you want to see more in the future, and have a very lovely evening.